It's time for...
Read it!
It says...
It's time for Bubble Guppies!
Bubble, 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 guppy, guppy, guppy!
Bubble, bubble, guppy, guppy!
Bubble guppies!
Attention students, today is a green day. Go to your Monday, Wednesday pride. Students, the new staff parking lot is complete. The portion of the student parking lot that was reserved for staff is now yours again. Refer to the diagram being shown for the parking location.
AP students, this is just a reminder that if you're planning on taking the AP exam, you have to order it through RevTrack. Your deadline is Monday, October 23. After this date, you'll be charged an additional $40. So get it done.
Attention students, please remember if you're not staying after school to participate in a school-sponsored activity that is supervised by your coach or staff member, you should not be in the building after 3:05. Staying after school to wait for a home game is not permitted. Visitors to the building must enter through the main office door for safety reasons. No one should be letting people in at any other entrance, including students from other buildings and visitors from the community. Doors must remain closed and secure. This is for the safety for all. Juniors and seniors, if you want to visit Kalamazoo Valley Community College on Friday, October 27th, sign up in the guidance office with Mrs. Mulder. Permission slips are due Friday, October 20th. No late slips will be accepted. You will need to bring $6 for the Cougar Cafe or money for Subway. The following colleges will have a representative here during Pride the week of October 23rd. Monday, October 23rd, Michigan Tech University. Wednesday, October 25th, Lake Superior State University. And Thursday, October 26th, Oakland University.
Come see the Red Velvet Cake War at 3 after school, or 3 and 7 on Saturday. Tickets will be sold at lunch for $5 in cash or $6 on card. You will have time to make it to the football game today.
The Culture Club Taste of the World event has been postponed to Thursday, November 2nd during Pride Time. There are 6 spots set left. See Ms. Rolandini or Ms. Diaz to reserve your place.
Hey pals, turn your clips. Ms. Brown would really like them back.
The stores are already putting up all their Christmas decorations.
I know.
It's not even Halloween yet.
It's wacky.
It's even nuts.
It's weird. What are you doing, Bella?
Oh, I'm seeing the PAL's QR code.
What is a PAL?
A PAL stands for Peer Assisted Listener.
How do I become a PAL?
You can receive an email from Ms. Brown this Monday the 23rd. Nominations will close Tuesday the 24th at 2:35 p.m.
Hey, do you want to earn spirit points for your grade?
Well, donate socks here in the Cat's Den. We take new and used socks, and they're going to a good cause, the hygiene pantry, or they're being recycled.
Donations go until the end of the month.
Good luck, Wildcats.
Hey there, folks. Welcome to lunch. Jay for lunch? You already know.
It's chicken bowl.
Oh, the joke of the day.
What's the hen's favorite kind of movie? A chick flick.
Attention students, next week during lunch, you'll be able to purchase raffles for $25 in a Visa gift card or $50 cash. Teachers will be awarding Pride tickets throughout this week. Make sure you hold on to them as this is the last time of this marking period the Pride store will be open. If you have any questions, ask Mr. Holbert in room C303.
Hey Waylon, make sure when you're at lunch, you pick up after yourself. We don't want to see messes like these on our tables at lunch. Thanks, Wildcats.
Good morning, Wildcats. Let's get started with our sports announcements.
There will be a bowling meeting Monday, November 6th after school in Coach McClusick's room, C302, for anyone interested in joining the bowling team this winter. The meeting will cover start dates and answer any questions you may have. Sports results.
JV football lost to South Christian.
The girls swim and dive team defeated Hastings last night in their annual Fight Against Cancer meet. Top performances by Kaylee Whipp, Elena Rookus, and Raylan Blossom. Great job, ladies.
Sports for today.
Varsity cross country away at the Allegan Country Meet, 4:30.
Varsity football home versus South Christian, senior night. What's the theme?
Camo out.
At Sable!